removing a middle 3.5-inch drive assembly. Remove the top cover. Remove the system fan cage for easier operation. Disconnect the cables from the middle drive cage. Rotate the drive cage handle and remove all the installed drives and fillers from the drive bays. Pull and twist the plunger pins and carefully lift the middle rear cage upward to release it from the chassis.